I get dressed in the morning, I'll tell you what I do. I open the drawer, it's full of socks, and pull out only two. But there's something that's special about my socks, you see. They're bright and bold, but they never match, and that's alright with me. That's alright with me. They're called Happy Socks. They're making me feel good inside. Happy Socks. Taking every step with pride. Happy Socks. My feet are on a magic carpet ride. Now some might think it's silly.
Yeah, well, some might think it's wild.
But I think what's inside my shoes just shows my sense of style. So if you like this fashion, be the first one on your street. And join the trend that's catching on. Two different colored feet. Two different colored feet. Happy socks. They're making me feel good inside. Happy socks. Taking every step with pride. Happy socks. My feet are on a magic carpet ride. There's one more thing you ought to know. I'm sure I put on quite a show. I'm so flashy heel to toe when I wear happy socks. I guess I'm kind of kooky, but my feet are never in a rut. If Egypt had them, old King Tut would wear some happy socks. Oh, happy socks. They're making me feel good inside. Happy socks. Taking every step with pride. Happy socks. My feet are on a magic carpet ride. All right, I've got to dance.
Hap, hap, happy socks.
Oh, very nice.
Happy socks.
Professor, what do you call that?
I think that's the soft shoe.
Hap, hap, happy socks. Hap, hap, happy socks.
Go, Twinkle Toes, go.
Happy socks.
They're making me feel good inside.
Happy socks.
Taking every step with pride.
Happy socks.
My feet are on a magic carpet ride. When I wear happy socks.